We have some news just coming in, and this is very worrying indeed. It has got to do with the sabotage angle that authorities are looking at. Anti-terror squad ramping up train sabotage probe. Images from 219 cameras collected by the ATS anti-terrorism squad in Kanpur. 100 people grilled, 12 taken into custody, 2 or 3 gas cylinder agencies in Kanpur being questioned by the ATS. Sabotage plot carried out by hiding in bushes is what the authorities are indicating. We're getting you up to speed with the investigations in the Kanpur derailment case, the train derailment matter. What we know is as follows. Anti-terror squad is ramping up the train sabotage probe. Images from 219 cameras have been collected by the ATS in Kanpur. In Kanpur, 100 people have been grilled itself. 12 taken into custody. 3 gas cylinder agencies in Kanpur are being questioned by the anti-terrorism squad. Sabotage plot carried out by hiding in the bushes. Remember, sources within the investigating agencies are indicating that these derailments in the country have got to do with this. There is a sabotage angle to this and has an ISIS link is what we know. Abhishek Mishra getting in more details on that. Abhishek, extremely worrying. But the good thing here is that the ATS is putting the pieces together, piecing the events together to get a sense of who's behind this. You know, give us an idea about who are the people who've been arrested just as of now.
So certainly, you know, this has come under a very minute observation, and ISIS connection is said to be found in this whole case. Although the police has detained over 20 people as of now, and the investigation is currently underway, and certainly there are a lot of suspicions as far as this whole case is concerned. And as part of the investigation, everything has been taken into consideration. But yes, indeed, with the fact that how on the track such a cylinder along with other items have been found. So this is something which has taken a lot of attention, and the investigation is underway. Although there has been some suspects who have been detained by the ATS, but as of now, it remains to be seen what further will be the course of action as per this. Just Kanpur mishap is concerned. Yes.
All right. Thanking you for the moment. Abhishek Mishra getting us up to speed with those details. We are getting you information about CCTV cameras, images from the site show, in this case at least, there is a plot, essentially a derailment attempt that we've seen yesterday as well, where gas cylinders were placed, and also agencies who are selling gas cylinders or providing these gas cylinders have also been rounded up by the authorities now.